music composer, if I can just show you that there. It's a Rampack music that you compose, so we'll just switch off there, load the Rampack in. Better. Right, so we'll fade out again there. Okay, I've had to come off as far as the video is concerned because I've only got one monitor and you should now be looking at it. I can only presume that you can see the staves here which are coming from the computer down there. We're on part one at the moment and we're looking at the first bar and we've 6768 spaces left. So let's just see if I can show you one or two of the things you can do with it. If we want to, we can do a little bit of paging. I'm going to run that along. I'm just hoping that you're seeing that. And that is just moving the music along if you want to edit it. So, let's get back if we want to go back to part equals one. If we want to go back to the beginning there, we've got one, two, three parts, four parts I used on this. Now, just to show you what the part sounds like, I'll see if I can play this through the studio, what we've got on there so far. So, right, there's one. We'll go play. Something not quite right there. I think I know what it is. Right, here we go. This is part one of Die Fledermous, which is on the screen at the moment. So, that was part one. As I say, there was a part two, a part three, and a part four, all of about that length, which we then put down onto the TIAC here that we've mentioned before, and then down onto, mastered that onto a chrome cassette, which I'll play for you in a minute. On the Yamaha MSX computer. Thank you.
Thank you.